Indian Medical Association is a 90-year-old association representing doctors, and it is the biggest association in the world. This association people, healthcare and doctors in general. Every issue this association addresses for the people, basically. Such public awareness program, we always wanted to serve message to the society so that people are benefited. Today this cycle rally and this street play, it is a very classical example how Indian Medical Association delivers the message to the society and how is society benefited from the doctor. I just want to highlight one thing here, that in today's world, when the doctor-patient relationship is on the shore, this is a classical example how doctors are working for people, for patients, for the well-being of the society. Thank you so much.
Going forward, I request Dr. Mangesh Pate to felicitate Dr. Kirtan Kolhatkar, medical oncologist from MOC, Mumbai.
Yes. Veena, come. Come fast.
Savani, chest physician from our Kallan Lumbini area. I request Dr. Mangesh Pate to felicitate Dr. Rajendra. Thank you, sir, for giving lovely tips on lung health affected by lung pollution. Thank you so much. Mylan Pharma Mayur. We thank Mylan Pharma Mayur. Is he here? Okay. Dr. Lupin. Mayur, this is Suman.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Excuse me.
Sir,
somebody else's cycle.
But double cycle, please. Double cycle.
Thank you.
सर
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Namor.
Banner, banner, the picture.
Thank you so much. Volunteers, Shweta, Smita. Volunteers, ma'am. Reshma. Reshma.
Ah, go in the photo.
Smita, please come forward. Shweta, please come forward.
Events are doctor
being celebrated as World Environment Day and
Amcha cycle as well.
Indian Medical Association per se always believes in patient education and health awareness, and we keep on doing regular programs for creating awareness in the public in general and for health education. So basically this is our small attempt as creating an awareness regarding saving the environment and saying no to the tobacco. Through our street play, we gave a message that having tobacco and related products, whether smoked or non-smoked, it can give rise to a big list of medical issues, and it is always better to stay away from tobacco and related products and any help which is needed, because leaving tobacco is not a small task and it may lead to some withdrawal symptoms, but there are helps available. You just have to take something to your heart that yes, I need to leave the tobacco, and it is not difficult at all, and you need to start making an attempt right today. Thank you so much.
Ek minute. Bola.
And मला हे पण सांगायचं आहे की इंडियन मेडिकल असोसिएशन खूप सोशल ॲक्टिव्हिटीज करतो, आणि हे सोशल अवेअरनेस आम्ही वेगवेगळ्या सोशल कॅम्प्स आणि हेल्थ चेकअप्सनी करतो. आणि मी रिक्वेस्ट करेन की या वर्षीच्या प्रेसिडेंट डॉक्टर मीना प्रुती ते आपल्याला थोडी माहिती देणार.
एक मिनिट.
हॅलो, आय एम डॉक्टर मीना प्रुती, प्रेसिडेंट इंडियन मेडिकल असोसिएशन डोंबिवली. आज हमने ये साइकिल रैली अवेयरनेस के लिए की है, और मुझे ये बहुत खुशी हो रही है बोल के कि इतने सारे साइक्लिस्ट हमारे साथ जुड़े आज हैं और मैसेंजर्स बने हैं ये मैसेज पास करने के लिए पब्लिक को, प्लीज़ से नो टू टोबैको एंड प्लीज़ सेव योर एनवायरनमेंट. दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नॉट ओनली फॉर दिस जनरेशन बट फॉर ऑल द जनरेशन टू कम. सो वी हैड इवन चिल्ड्रन पार्टिसिपेटिंग विद ब्यूटिफुल प्लकार्ड्स एंड यू नो स्प्रेडिंग द मैसेज. So we are very, very happy and thankful on behalf of Indian Medical Association for all those who came to participate here. On the other hand, I would like to say that Indian Medical Association, our Dombivli branch has more than 400 doctors, and all of us are doctors of modern medicine. Today we have so many of doctors who participated in the street play. It was about 1 month of prior practice, daily practices, that we could make such a beautiful street play to convey the message to others. So I thank you all on behalf of Indian Medical Association Dombivli. Jai Hind, Jai IMA.
Jai
Hind.
Jai Hind.
Bas zaroor ko bolna re.
Yes, ready.
Wait. Ha, ek minute.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Say no to tobacco. Take care of your children. Make a difference.